Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile. But then if you're so smart, tell me why are you still so afraid? Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. Hey, but you know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? You got your passion, you got your pride, but don't you know that only fools are satisfied? Dream on, but don't imagine they'll all come true. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you?
Graduating is kind of surreal, especially since it's in like 2 weeks, but it's kind of been crazy how, as a freshman, you've been told that time goes by really fast and the 4 years would go by really quick. And as a freshman, you know, we all kind of took it for granted, but now as a senior, kind of found some truth to that, and it's just been really crazy how fast 4 years has gone by.
I am actually really excited to graduate, but I will miss the memories, the friendships, all of the connections that I've made and grown throughout the years.
Have impacted my life at Goddard because of like the camaraderie with all my friends, and they just helped me be like the best version of myself.
Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances, finessing on them with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this Parmesan with my accountant lips. In fact, I'm down in this. You say with my boo babe tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy your West.
My left stroke just went viral.
Right stroke put a baby in a spiral. Soprano C, we like to keep it on the high note. It's levels to it, you and I know. Tell them be humble.
Hold up.
Sit
hold
down.
Hold up, hold up, hold up.
Be humble.
Hold up.
Sit
hold up,
down.
Sit down,
sit down. Be humble.
Hold up, hold up.
Sit down.
Hold up,
hold up. Guys, we slayed that.
I'm feeling really excited about graduation because I feel like after 4 years of trying so hard to get good grades and go through all these experiences with everyone, it's really exciting to get out.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
I absolutely love the class of 2022, and I have no doubt that they will change the world and reach great success. Class of 2022, I love you more than my luggage.
Dirty bit.